Is welcome back, guys. Unknown Fury here with another stream of Silent Hill. So we are currently at Brookhaven, and I'm sure this is gonna take a while. So let's continue. I probably got a good maybe 2 hours in me of stream time today, so sorry about that, but I'm here. Load it up and get going. Since cows are vegetarian and beef lasagna is made of beef, which cows isn't beef lasagna also vegetarian lasagna? I mean, all things have life, right? Everything in the world has life, even the tree. So suffice to say, grass has life, correct? So aren't in turn cows also murderers for eating grass? So it's all the same thing. All a bunch of freaking nutrients for each other. It's just who's gonna be the one to consume it first, eh? Big Mike, welcome to the stream. How you doing, dude? How you doing? How's the day? At work, I'm assuming. You guys are always at work. I mean, it's kind of my fault. Well, not my fault exactly, but you know, I'm not working right now, so I guess I'm enjoying the time I have with no work for you guys, you know. I don't know, man. I don't know if I can live like this. Honestly, it's getting kind of depressing already. Yeah, I just recently went I think it was 3 days without eating anything. I'm like, seriously, I didn't touch anything. Yesterday I was like, you know what? I guess I should eat something. Well, scratch that. My bad. I did consume energy drinks during that time, you know. So, yeah, I guess that counts as some kind of nutrition. Probably why I didn't really feel the hunger as much. I do not support the non-eating habit. Don't do that. It's bad for you, I think. All right, so game's loaded up. Let me get that on screen. I'm good, man. Yes, you're at work. Yep, gotta get that money. No good. Yeah, I know. But I just have those days, man. Just have them days. I don't remember what I was doing. Oh, look at the handy dandy map. I'm right here. Stairwell there. Laura's in there, so we want to get in there. Why is the combination lock circled? Am I supposed to know the combination? My victims. The nursing staff. Oh, wrong way. Yeah, so this door here. Do I know the combination? Shit. Springs, welcome to the stream. How's you doing as well? How are the little animals and the veggies? Springs has a little farm for those of you guys who don't know. Let's see. Oh yeah. Trying to see if one of these notes has the combination, because the map is making it seem like I found it. Your quail is sick. That's not good. How do we treat a sick quail? Our last rabbit that had her babies, so I think we have 19 babies in total. I need to count the new ones and see who's windy right now. Ah. Alright, how am I supposed to know this combination? I didn't see anything in the notes. Oh, I guess doors that I can access are noted with a circle. Because I can't get through that keypad yet either. There has to be some doors or rooms I haven't gone through yet. Looking around the sea. Something there. Oh, can I go through that door downstairs yet? Gonna have to check that out. So we're gonna go to the first floor. The double door is down center. Straight across is the day room. That whole section I haven't gone through yet. So we're gonna try that out. The oldest babies are opening their eyes. Oh, nothing here. Where are we right now? Is this the basement? It's not the basement, right? Okay. We haven't been here yet. But what's here? Oh, yes, we have. At least I think we have. Oh, I hear some squishies. We got a nurse over there, but I think there's somebody over here too. Yep, there's two nurses. Yeah, I still don't know the password for this. Oh, there's a crawl space right there. What's that lead to? L3? Well, something's on the other side. Be quick on our toes here. Run. That's a spitter. There's three of them. Oh, We got them. Oh, long message. Give me a quick pause. So she has Bumblefoot, which is basically where something happened with her friend, got infected. Fly out of the cage before you cut it open and drain it. Eesh, ah. Cut open the foot and drain it. Sounds familiar. Yeah, just wait to see if she doesn't seem to be eating, drinking. We will have to. Yeah, nah. The breeder got for her. Until she hurt her. That's good, that's good. So pretty much you clean out the wound, clean out the infection, dress it up so it doesn't get more infected. Then you give them some meds, technically like antibiotics in a sense. Just so they don't get sick. Sounds good, sounds good. Good job, good treatment. Uh-oh. Sounds like somebody in trouble. That's it? I really didn't make sense of that, but okay. Her drawings. Flip it. Okay. I think this is for an end game thing. We've been finding little photos throughout all the areas we've been in. So I don't think this is specific to this area. We're in the observation room. I thought there were... Was there not supposed to be some sort of clue here? No? Just take a quick look around because... We're trying to find hints of what the combination lock password is and the little pin pad password might be. Yeah, doesn't look like there's anything in here. But that sound we heard on the radio makes me think I need to go check up on Maria, was her name? That might have been her. So I think it's this room right here on my left. So let's go check up on her. How you doing, girl?
Hey. Any luck finding Laura?
Not yet. How are you holding up?
I'll be okay. Just need a bit more rest.
She needs more rest from her rest. Freaking hell.
James.
Oh, what's up, girl?
Thanks for checking up on me. It's very sweet of you.
Oh, you know how I
yeah.
do.
Yeah. Get some rest. I'll be back soon.
Let's see. They look at the birds heal fast. So it's here. You got 3 chicken eggs so far. Now. did those eggs make it to the nest or the frying pan? Depending on what you were intending to do with those eggs, that might sound kind of rude, so sorry ahead of time for that, you know. let's see. There was nothing in that room. What was the point of going in that room? Okay, screw it. We are gonna try and make our way downtown. And to do that, where can we go? Straight down to the stairwell? Dude, I've been getting some little game hiccups today. What the hell? Oh, we got some ammunition. This place is blocked off down here, so I can't get there through here. Damn it. Yeah. Alright, let's go try to get to the elevator and see if we can get there from the elevator. Elevator was behind me, so we gotta find a different route. Yeah, it looks like the door is blocked for the other stairs. So let's go up one more and see if we can get to the first floor from up there. Take the stairwell behind us. Right? It's this way? Yeah. Oh, I can't get through here. Yay! This does not lead down. I am confused. And is there another combination lock behind me here too? Sure is. We don't think it was roosters, but we did just get three new eggs. So, got some hints, crew. As long as they aren't. As long as they aren't mean, you don't care. You won't know they're mean until they are. I need to find a way to get to the first floor again. Second floor. We went down and it was blocked off. Is there a way to get to the elevator from here? It looks like it. Okay. Straight down and to the right. Danger, Bill Robinson. Danger. Eat my rod. Ow. Why is that door open? Anyways, are they trying to make me go in this room or what? I have not been in this room. But all it is extra loot. Let's continue towards that elevator. Can I get there from here? Because it's kind of odd that this door is open. I can. How many times do I need to look at the map? As much as I need. Holy shit. Dick. You know, when you're playing a scary game, you hear noises in your room. Not trying to hit that, but okay. Check my text messages in case somebody was trying to get at my door. Okay, no, we're good. Yeah, I'm gonna be thinking there's a creeper up in here, this room right here. My room. My physical room. Let's see. Right. Now, I think the elevator is here. Yes, it is. Let's get to the first floor. Uh-oh. Noises. He's a nursey. Hopefully it's just one. She went combo on me. Ow. I don't know why she stopped. That was a bad fight. Is there another one? There is. What's making them freeze like that? Is it my light? Does it work like the movie? They won't move unless they see light. I gotta test that out. Alright. Well, that was a big fight. Take some health drink. Good old health drink. Now, there should be a save point here. Let's go save the game. Took out a lot of enemies. These were the doors I wanted to see if I can get through now. I can't. What? Wonder what the bent needle is used for. Still can't get through there. I am lost. Keypad safe and Lara combination lock. Where do I figure out the combinations? Just in here. I guess we're gonna have to do a whole area search then. Check out this area. Oh, hey, I hit you first. That wasn't fair. Man, they like to hide everywhere. Another photo. At least she was there. 18. Ooh, maybe those photos do have something to do with the combination. That's gonna suck if it does. So we found that in examination room one. All those photos look like they're for something at the end. I am missing something. I could have took the stairs the whole time. Alright. Good to know. I just had to unlock that part. Alright, that's right. The other thing that's holding a key needs three bracelets. I need to find three bracelets as well. I just remembered that part. Alright. C1. Let's see what's in here. Oh, you know what? Freaking growl. I was wondering if I can break this eye, but I guess not. Well, if they want me to shoot it, yeah, might as well check. Nope, nothing. Yeah, I saw that message. I was like, oh, okay, somebody's there. But somebody already finished it. You know what? I'll take a quick pause. We're gonna check it out. Spaghetti taco. True. See, then there's also this thing, which I have no idea how I'm supposed to solve this. But whatever I select up here, I put down there as a combination, then it's missing a button as well. Then this right here requires the wristbands for all of them. And I only found one. Oh, that's interesting. They have to be placed on in a certain way. That's cool. That's cool. Seriously, what do I use the bent needle for? Because they want us to go pretty much to all the rooms where the patients were last at. I know one was the treatment room. One was the pool. Then I think the other one was supposed to be like some shower. Something like that. Oh no, it's up there in D1. I think it was, yeah. And all those places are locked. I need some way to get into each of those. That's where I'm stuck at. And the bent needle I found should have some kind of significance with something. At least I think it does. That's why I feel like I missed something. I'll just go check all the rooms on the third floor now. I think that's the last thing. Otherwise, they want me to go back to the basement. The spaghetti taco. Oh, there's a paper here. Hopefully this is the clue. Patient transferred for observation, malnourished. Itchy. Hold on. Ah, okay. Scratch it. Force feeding requires serotonin. Agnostics administer day 3. Da da da. Oxygen deficiency. Self injury suspected. Could not confirm. Something is very wrong, and it wasn't finished. That's it. Why do you mark it as if that was something new? That's not new to us. I've read that before. this is probably where we had to go. See, it's blocked off, but the freaking window I can break. Okay, I think we found our path. Oh, we got the key for the first floor now. God dang, it took me that long to figure it out. Now we should be able to make some progress. Tricky game mechanics. Read. Dr. Andrews, we delivered the radiographs you requested. However, it looks like the file was incomplete. As one of the pictures was nowhere to be found, we will send somebody as soon as we locate it. Let me know if you need anything else. You know, wink wink, hint hint. There's like nothing on the back. What am I looking for here? What am I looking for? Can I rotate it? Okay. Okay, I gotta put these in the right spots. That goes there. Goes there. So we're missing one. Oh, it's right here. Ta-da! Really? So that's how we're gonna get a combination? A number shows up when it's placed in the right spot. So we need one more x-ray. We gotta find another x-ray. I am left to assume we're gonna find that last x-ray slide on the first floor. Just goes in circles. Yeah, it does. Yep, I did just get the key for it. That's why I think it's the first floor. So hopefully it is. We are gonna make our journey down. Or, yeah, down. Where is the stairs? To the right. Oh, Oh, can't go through here. Damn it. We gotta go to the stairs on the other side. Wait, is that the right way? Yeah, that's the right way. That's why there's enemies here when I was walking through. They were expecting me to have discovered everything and making my way over. I don't remember this window being open. We can take the stairs. So, Silent Hill. What we got on the story so far was this guy's name is James. Oh god, I hear squishies. But this guy's name is James. He came to this, his wife, I believe, died of cancer some years back. He got a letter in the mail saying that she's waiting for him in their special place. He's not exactly sure what she's referring to as the special place, but he's trying to figure it out. Why he thinks his wife is going to be there, he doesn't know either. He's just, you know, I'm going just to know. So that's the point of the game so far. Then when he got here, all this weird monsters and whatnot is happening. You like being stepped on, don't ya? Alright, now we can go through here. Hello? Maybe so we got one squishy over there, which I say charge! Dude, that worked out well. Yeah. I mean, he ain't wrong for doing it, but, you know, what you're gonna find in the end is kind of weird. Charge! We win. Next. So, yeah, the shower room area. We're supposed to find something in relation to the three patients. So we'll go there first. We'll go there. That's right here on my left. Yeah. Let me see if I can unlock these doors from this side. Yes, I can. Cool. This case bears a disturbing similarity to a situation that took place in the facility a years back. The patient was admitted on a court order, but with the consent of his remaining family, his condition appeared to be improving for the first few weeks. The administered medications paired with individual sessions with a psychologist and art therapy alleviated his avolition, anhedonia, and social withdrawal. There was no reason for concern. They didn't even know anything was wrong until the night guard reported one of his keys was missing. When they found him, it was already too late. Yeah. That's usually how it works, dude. Handgun ammo, handgun ammo. Oh, there you go. That's a combination for the pin pad thing. There you go. Yeah. Pin pad, keypad for the keypad. Come out with your hands up. Or legs. Whatever type of monster you are. You know, because there's a leg monster, they don't have hands. They can't put their hands up. Okay, I said we were gonna go to the shower room first, but I went everywhere else first. Let's go there now. Shower room. And it's locked. Yeah, who would have guessed? This is supposed to be a dead-end hallway. Let's see. Yeah, I guess I'm ammunition at the end. I don't understand the dead-end hallway. Big Mike, you wouldn't build something like this, would you? I know, Big Mike, you're the foundation guy, but still. I think you wouldn't do that in one of your blueprints. We're gonna have a hallway here. Oh, where's it lead? To a dead end? Are there any doors in the hallway? No. Okay, he's in there then, huh? Oh! I thought so. Oh wait. Yeah. Never mind. Yeah, I think they trip out when there's no light. So they kept it like the movie, I think. Oh, never mind. They can still hit me. Figure it out, but it stuns them. This place confuses me. Oh, okay. They want me to go through here. Man, I just heard something. Whatever it is, it's not in this room. Another incident with 0050. He got out of the pool and made a break for the garden, cutting himself wide open in the process. Thank God I was still here. He was completely manic, screaming, had the orderlies hold him down, barely managed to stitch him up. He's back in his room for now, sedated. I don't know, how you guys like that voice? I don't know. I'm trying different voices here. What is this? Ah, I remember this in the old game. But I believe I need a piece of string too. Yeah. It's supposed to be a combination of string and the bent needle, and I fished that hook down there to pull whatever's in the hole out. Yeah. So, Springs, this is a remastered game. Silent Hill 2 is a real classic. It was like way back when. This is one of the first horror games I ever played when I got my console. My first gaming console ever. So, yeah. That's why I remember some things. And I was really looking forward to playing this. We got history. This game and I got history. How did he open his stomach just going from the pool to the garden? Did it say? I don't think it said. Break for the garden, cutting himself wide open in the process. Maybe he went through the window. Oh, maybe he went through here. See, he's all broken. And maybe he went through the window and cut his stomach open. Juicy. Well, let's open this. Okay. Then I guess we're gonna go here in the garden. Great. We got one enemy down that way. Let's make sure we don't got any others. Back away. You ain't got nothing on me. Eat my pipe. Oh, 5 feet of it. I think it's like 5 feet. Oh wait, nah, it's like 4 feet. 4 feet maybe. 4 foot pipe. Where's the other guy? There he is. Charge! You know me in scary games. It's like, oh, run away. Now it's charge! Get him! Ow! Now where's that one crawling around on the ground? Where'd he go? Oh my god, there he is! No, that's not how you greet people. That is not how you greet people. Okay. You like watching scary games but hate playing them? Yeah, I've been noticing that's a thing. You know, sometimes I get people that pop in and it's like, man, I'd never play. But, you know, they want to know the story, though. They want to see what happens, you know? I enjoy it, man. That little scare is a little... It's fun for me to play scary. Okay. Well, let's see what's in here. Hello? Oh, bitch. Oh, shit, I cussed. If you guys know me, I don't really cuss too often in my streams. Okay, the reason why I cussed. Because, man, you're in a tight quarter area. I'm crawling in from a little small thingy down there, and they stick an enemy on you right away. But... Cheater. You're bound to get hit. Well, if you don't know what's coming. You're in the game running and screaming. What is that? Ah, what is that? Ah. What time is it? Okay, we got time. So we got a syringe and ammunition in there. That's not what we're looking for then. Alright, there's bound to be enemies in here. Come on. Alright, down on that side. Okay, probably in there then. Please don't punish me. I swear, I did not mean to. Alright. So this is the swimming pool. Alright, so we just went in here to get to the swimming pool. The horror. What's more scary than fury cussing in this dream? Uh-oh. Monster alerts. I feel like it's in the pool. Alright, we need a key to unlock that. I'm assuming we're gonna drain the water out. Bug. Freaking little cockroach. You have no power here, long legs. Who goes there? Mystic Don? What's up? Welcome to the stream. Playing a little Silent Hill here. Oh, we found a string. At least I think it's string. Now, if I'm right, you should be able to combine it with the pipe. There you go. I think we can use that to fish down the little drain. Drain. So I said we go through the garden area then. Because I don't think I explored everything in the garden yet anyways. Hey! Bitch! Oh god, I did it again! You hurt me so much. All right. I did not say it again. I didn't. I promise. So the thing I was liking about this game, Springs, is they really do hide their enemies really well. Yeah, they just wait for you. I think there's somebody inside. Yeah, I think there's somebody inside. Oh, maybe not right here. Yep, over there. There she is. All right, let's get ready for a little bit of baseball. Charge! Oh man, I'm like stuck in a corner. Can't move. We win. The drain was over here? Yeah. There it is. Has to be a key. What's up, recluse? Welcome to the stream, man. How's you doing? How's the day going? Wait, what is this? Maintenance key. Must be for the pool. Remember, it has an ear attached to it. That's weird. At least I think that's an ear. Never trap Fury in the corner. Well, just when you think you have me trapped in that corner, guess what? You're trapped with Fury. And he's gonna do weird, furry things with you. Did I say furry? I meant furry things. Take it. Oh god, there's another one. Where's the other one at? There he is. Come here, you little weasel. Where you going? How's Silent Hills? What my favorite games? It's one of your favorite games? Well, I tell you this, from a guy who also says this is one of his favorite games. Dude, they're not disappointing so far. If this is on your list and you're like skeptical about buying it, it hasn't let me down yet. They did a good job with bringing it back. As far as, you know, past the point of where I'm at right now, I can't speak for it, but so far, all the progress I made in the games, it's been good. I like it. So, good purchase. Yeah, definitely. Dude, and the fact that he's coming out with more Silent Hill games, and this is kind of a preview of how their combat system and their gameplay is going to be, I'm looking forward to it, man. I'm really looking forward to it. There you go. Let's drain that pool. Maintenance Man Fury. That's what's up. Okay, what's down here? I see you, Steve. I see you. You can't hide them long, dangly, juicy, yet smooth legs. No, I'm kidding. Hey, you gotta play like you dead. We're making sure you dead. Well, I mean, I guess they would have got back up by now. We gotta break the wall? Break the wall. Alright, break the wall. We got a wristband. It's good. We need 3 wristbands to unlock a object. Hey, who's there? Oh, it's a crawler. Alright, we got him. But, yeah, 3 wristbands to unlock a hand that's holding a key. So, Yeah, we got two so far. Now, what else we got to look for down here? Greenhouse, and ending. We can go to the left side of the pharmacy next, it seems. 2007? Dang. Well, then again, when did I? No, I graduated before, a little after that, so. Maybe in the 2005, maybe? Maybe around there is when I played this game first. Maybe 2000. No. We'll say 2002, 2003. I can't remember exactly, but somewhere around there. Alright, we are gonna go to the pharmacy. Came out in 2001? Oh, okay. Because I was telling these people that, well, the chat. I was telling these people. What do you mean, these people? I was telling the chat that this is one of the first games I played. And the first horror games I got for my console. And so, yeah, I really enjoyed it when I played it back then. So 2001 sounds right. Yeah, about right. Hey! What's up, nurse? How's you doing? Cooter check. Oh my god. I like that shit can go into combos. Makes you think, you know? We already went to the pharmacy there. Did we go in here? Oh, that's the elevator. Does this work? No. I hear a lot of squishies. Some nurse down that way. Nothing that way. All right, we good. Engage. Oh shit. I was like, why couldn't that be? I guess because I was next to that wall. Now we got access to the stairwell. We still gotta explore that whole side over here. I feel like that's gonna hurt me. I don't know why. So we'll save that for last. nurse over there watching TV. All right. Let's get her. I didn't even see that enemy there. He has auto passed his way over to hit that guy. Well, free enemy kill. Is there another one? Oh, there you are. Pick it up. So there's a white circle that tells you an item's there. Then the circle needs to be fully white to pick up the object. Why the hell is it not focusing on the item I want to grab? Sir, we found our first bug. They're like, nah, this fool has too much ammunition. let's not give him any more ammunition. Speaking of, I still don't know if there's an ammo cap. Alright, let's figure out this part right here. It's in the walls, deep inside. The mold remover gets rid of it for a while, but then the thing reappears in the exact same spots. We need to get in there, break it all down if we have to, and root it out. Talk about that black mold, huh? Alright. What am I using it for, though? Ammo? Ammo. Give me ammo. No ammo. Damn it. Well, we went all the way around. Oh, we didn't hit two rooms back there, though. There's one that says restroom, storage. Oh, and there's another one right next to that. Let's go back. We gotta check those. Locked. Here's the restroom. Nope, we're not full on ammo because we can still pick up more. Oh wait, that's shotgun shells. And this one seems to be locked as well. Alright, I guess we're done here. So, out of everything we completed down here, we got the keypad. The keypad code. So we're gonna go upstairs and do that. Might as well save right here first, though. What was it? That's right. And we are rewarded with some bullets. Oh my god. Treatment room note. They feed me garbage and rotting meat, garling with maggots, thick with sinew. They make me bite down, the juice is red and yellow, hit the back of my throat. I choke and I gag and I vomit till my throat is sore. An aching throbbing tube of flesh, I push it all out, but I can still taste it. You know, I don't like the taste of red and yellow either. No, I'm kidding. But what's this mean? Rotting meat, cutting maggots, let me bite down, red and yellow. Yes, they don't like the light. Yeah, they move away from the light. Oh, it's the last X-ray slot. Uh-oh. Fuck. Ah, shit. Ah. I'm cussing a lot today. I try not to. Apologies, guys. I was thinking Pyramid Head was gonna show up. You know, it sounds like he's dragging that sword of his. Nurse's station. Well, he drags a sword and he does have a spear. A spear is what I remember him for, too. Back when I used to play this game. That's it. That's all there was. Yep, I guess that's all there was. Alright, so what did we just get? The last X-ray slide, so believe we need to go upstairs. Yeah. So when you go to the third floor. Oh, stairs are behind me. Straight down, then to my left. It says it's moldy, so I think I have to clean it first. I believe we can combine items, I'm assuming. Well, there you go. It's clean now. I'm sorry, but is that number 43712 or 43112? It's gonna throw me off. So I'm gonna write this down with something. Oh, there's a pen. Exactly how I see it. That way I don't get a have to come back here to wonder how it was written. But the combination is 43712, if we're reading this right, or 43112. Oh, he made a note. Maybe he just wrote it down on the map page. Let's see. 43712. Oh, nice. They write down the answers for you. You don't have to remember them. So 4, 35, 36, 37. There you go. Dun 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 dun. Ew. A lot of ooey gooey. It's okay. We got a bracelet though. Alright. So I don't want to forget about this. We have all three bracelets now. but there was another location on the map that used a combination lock. Let's see. Could have sworn there was another one. I guess not. Well, never mind then. I guess that means we're heading back to the director's office. Quickest way to get there, go down the middle and take a right. We get all the wristbands. Now we just gotta place the wristband in the correct direction. That one looks right. That looks right. Is that not it? Maybe that, maybe. Yeah, that looks better. No, still nothing. Shit. Because that just lines up right there. There you go. Yes, I got it. Director's storage room key. Right? We got that missing button. And oh, make the image that we figure out the password. That's the combination we need to put in. Let's write something down and remember that. Okay. Oh, you know what, guys? I have to leave pretty soon. I wanna open that freaking chest right now, but we're gonna save it for the next one. I think we're just about done with the hospital area, so we get in there, we get into game completion, I think. I'm not too sure, honestly. But, yeah, it's been fun. So, those of you that came by the hangout, say hi, and share some love, all that good stuff, thank you. Thank you for coming in. Appreciate all the support and, you know, just hanging out with me during this game. It's been fun, and hope to catch you on the next stream. But until then, everyone, take care and stay safe.